One of the challenges of being a trooper in Southeast Alaska is the remoteness. One of the agencies we work with is the Royal Canadian Mounted Police. They help us on different cases and we help them. Something I've always enjoyed and had to learn as I go. It's not necessarily something you're learning at the academy. For nearly 60 years, we've had a pistol competition with the Mounties, and it's something I'm going to enjoy being a part of this year.